go. Milk gug gallon chug. Gallon challenge. There we go. Let's start this.
I think you should do the timing just because.
All right, I got it.
Okay.
So you can give me warnings on how fast that
is. It's 2:32. We're at it at 3:32.
All right. Let's go.
How you doing, Austin?
Feel good. I'm okay. Use the iPhone 360
of Walby. Okay. We got him. Oh, yeah. It's recording. You got Byron over here. Okay. No. Oh, okay. Bring him. Bad idea. Here we go.
It sucks because I've already got a milk going on now.
Only a fourth of the way done. Let's check this out.
20.
Let's see. It's right there. Byron's right there.
Right at the top of this circle thinger.
Right there.
Circle thinger. Mine's up there.
And his, it's kind of right there.
You should be with us, but we've got about this far.
Looks like. 16 minutes in. Oh, you're good. Awesome. Oh, he's chugging it. Ooh.
Don't chug.
So we took a little detour. He's walking away with his milk. He's not feeling great. But there's Byron. And then, see all the way up there? Yeah, that's Chris. I don't know why he's up there. Look at this kid right here. Yeah, that's probably not my word. So, we're at the halftime now, about 30 minutes into it, give or take. I think Austin's gonna lose it here in 2 minutes. Byron hasn't, like, drunk in a bit. Wow. Caleb, there he goes, Jenny.
I missed my shoe.
Austin is taking a bathroom break. Austin's all the way out there. I don't know. So we've got like 20 minutes left. Caleb's feeling it. He wants to cry right about now. Austin over there got back from taking a piss. He's feeling energetic. Byron's busy calling Connor. And then all the way back there is a snowman. We've got 15 minutes left. Byron's just for me. Woo! Got the milk. Austin, Caleb over there. So we've got about 10 minutes left. Wandering around swing set, Friendship Park. Yeah, Byron, he's really got like a half of a gallon left. We're 10 minutes left. Okay, a little under a half. Austin's got like a third. Austin's feeling it. Caleb's pretty close to Austin too. He's a. This Austin is seriously feeling it now. Oh man, I think we've got like 6 or 7 minutes left. Calvin hasn't drunk any for like the past five or something. Byron's just wandering around. Austin. Austin just lost it. Oh, the first. Well, Austin ate hot Cheetos earlier today, so it's coming out red. Oh, man. Like, no one's drinking it except Austin. Oh, now he's drinking it. Chuck it. It's gotta be done before the hour. 3.5 minutes left. And Byron's genius over here decided he's gonna chug all of it at the very end. I don't know how well it's gonna work out. Austin's kinda just like stopped. Austin has forfeited. Alright, the hour's up. Caleb and Austin threw up. Byron was just a wimp and hit chug at the very last. Well, because...